Hi everyone, CFL Park Hopper here at SeaWorld, and we are celebrating with the Three Kings celebration here, which is the time of year when the three wise men came to visit the baby Jesus, which is actually on January the 6th. It's called the Epiphany, and it is highly celebrated in Hispanic traditions. So we're going to see what they're showing here at SeaWorld to celebrate the Three Kings Festival.
John, the king of Persia, ofreció regalos de perfume, the gift of frankincense. Y Baltasar, the king of Arabia, ofreció regalos de aceites, the special gifts of oil of myrrh to China. Estos tesoros eran perfectos para un rey. Since la noche buena, we remember the arrival of los tres reyes in different ways. For example, has anyone heard of the loaf of bread that's over a mile long? Es cierto! In Mexico City, we bake la rosca de reyes, the king's bread, and it's over a mile long, and thousands of people can take a bite. Usually, though, rosca de reyes is baked at home, and inside is a little figurine. You're lucky enough to find little figures in your side, You have to make tamales for all your friends and families on the day of candles. See? He says yes, folks. O si quieres, puedes tener una buena fiesta en su lugar. Just throw a big party. Throughout Latin America, in Spain, and all around the world, we celebrate according to our tradition.
Yeah.
¿Dónde están mis boricuas?
¡América!
En Puerto Rico, we have arroz con gandules.
Yeah.
We have pernil.
Yeah.
We have pasteles.
Yes.
And my favorite, we have poquito.
Whoa.
Yes, sí. Oh, and we have parrandas.
Yeah.
Yes. Parrandas, where family and friends get together, going door to door singing songs of the season called Aguinaldos.
Yeah.
Ay, it's wonderful. There's candy and singing and... Oh, do you guys do these things? ¿Hacen estas cosas?
Yeah.
Oh, and our family and friends are with us. Tremenda fiesta.
Yeah.
You see, though, the important thing to remember about the Three Kings celebration, wherever you are, is that it's about faith, family, love, tradition, fe, familia, amor, y tradición, the majesty of the season,
yeah.
El milagro de la Navidad. Well, gracias, and thank you for allowing me to share my story with you today. Our story time has ended, but our Reyes, Gaspar, Rachel, and Baltasar would love to meet each and every one of you. Thank you for joining us here today and celebrating and preserving this beautiful memories. And enjoy the rest of your day at SeaWorld's Three Kings Celebration.
Woo! Three Kings Celebration here in the beautiful SeaWorld Orlando. ¿Cómo están todos? Muy buenas tardes. Happy with Fernanda. What a beautiful day.
Manos negras, los blancos, sus blancas manos.
Que lo sepa, que lo...
De gloria, un niño maravilloso, hijo de un Dios poderoso y de un Padre omnipotente.
So I got the coquito, which is their version of eggnog. It has coconut milk in it, and the rum is already added. So I'm gonna give that a taste. That's really nice. It's a lot sweeter than American eggnog because of the coconut milk. American eggnog to me kind of tastes, kind of has like a paint scent, and I like it, but it's way more eggy. This is much more sweet. You definitely taste the coconut milk. And these are their paparianas. These are stuffed fried mashed potato balls. They have meat in the middle, so I'm gonna give a taste of that. See the meat? Mmm. They're really tasty. Good crispy crunch to the outside. You get the nice creamy mashed potato in the middle and the savory meat, which is inside as well. So check this out. This is the Three Kings Festival here at SeaWorld. Well, everyone, we hope you enjoyed the Three Kings celebration here at SeaWorld. If you liked the video, hit like and subscribe to see more. Thanks for watching.